This new time, the Red Cross is assisting about 36 people in Pawtucket after a 4-alarm fire yesterday. It broke out at about 1:30 in the afternoon in a building at Harrison and Slater Streets. In all, 8 homes were damaged as a result. Fire officials say severe wind made the flames very hard to fight. None of the residents were hurt, but 2 firefighters were taken to the hospital. Officials there are still looking for the cause.